Hello guys, David Swithin here, and welcome back to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. Today, very excited because, as you know, a new update came out, and I have some taming to do. We got centipedes, we got a new mascot, and I wonder if I have any flowers. Oh, it seems like I may have a few. So, I went ahead and grabbed the highest level Lithios... something, you know, this little naked turtle right there, and I want to see if I can tame it. It's a level 60. Oh, I guess you cannot see there. It's a level 60, so these guys are a passive tame. You probably already know that, and they take flowers. And look at that, it is almost tamed. This is like the easiest tame of all time. Oh wow, that is very, very effective. Not to mention that I have an 8 times taming efficiency on my single player world. So I just wanna get the dossier and see what they do. I don't know if they are useful for anything or something else. Come on, get hungry, guy. Yeah, there we go. We got the Lystrosaurus. Lystrosaurus. Okay, yeah. Awesome. Getting almost all of the dossier. Do you eat flowers? Oh, you do eat flowers. Okay, then. How about it? Pet it. Oh! Ah, so amazing. What does that mean up there? Following the beast within. Access inventory. So is that just it? You're just a little pet, like a dog? Or a cat that sits around and does nothing? How fast are you? How fast are you after tame? Let's see. Not very fast. Wait. Okay. So do you give me more XP? Is that it? Is that it? You give me XP? I'll have to look into it a little bit more. But what I am more excited to check out is, of course, the new snake. Yes, guys. I mean, the new centipede. And they live in caves. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to go ahead and grab, let's see, I think I'm going to grab, which one am I going to grab? I think you are a Loba, right? Yeah, here we go, this is my best dire wolf. So I think I'm going to grab here, make sure I don't die. And I'm going to go to a cave and see if I can find one to tame. I know they take something that it's made with black pearls, but I do not have any black pearls, and I actually do not know how to get them. Might need to look into that a little bit further. Alright guys, so here we are. We arrived at the fire cave. And why the fire cave, you may ask? Why not pick an easier cave? Well, because this one is the closest to my place. So yeah, I didn't feel like flying my guy over somewhere, some cave. Or, yeah, oh, look at all the dust. So let's see. I just want to see if I can find one. Doesn't really matter what level it is. And I am quite hot. Let's see. Is my health going down? It's going down, but it's not going down by that much or that quickly. Oh man, this is the scariest part. This isn't so bad of a jump, let's see. Oop, made it. And this way. Oh, here we go. Yes, it was this way. So, seems I'm not that dumb. Despite what you might think, I'm actually going to lure these guys this way. before I jump. Did I hit you? Come on, it was dead on. There we go. Come on this way, so that I can kill you with my super dire wolf. One-shotted that other guy, look at this. Yeah, you guys stand no chance. So let's see. Oh. You're too good of a jumper, my friend. Too good of a jumper, Loba. So I'm gonna quickly grab a couple of these guys. And keep on looking, of course. I'll be right back. Second try, let's see, something might have spawned. Come on. Give me something. Nothing. Something over here, maybe? Maybe. Okay, nothing here. Okay, I'm going in a different cave. Okay, so here we go, finally. Walking around or running around in these guys is pretty slow. I'm way too used to going around in my super fast quests. So let's see. This cave should be big enough and should house plenty of these centipedes. Come on. Come on, come on. Now give me a sign of life. Or death. Come on. Give me one enemy. Left or right? Let's go right. Oh, come on. There's nothing really? Really? Wow. Single player is broken. Okay. I found two. They are really low level. I mean, one of them is a 4 and the other one is something else. But look at that. Look how creepy that thing is. Are you the level 4? And they attack me instead of just my dino. Okay, so that died. Oh man, the Kaizen is real from that guy. And this guy. Level 28. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can run away from it. Okay, I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna go and try and tame that one over there. So here. Let's give you one and give myself one. There we go. Take you, put you in that slot, and let's see. Now, he should not be able to see me. Very well, so let's see. Okay, so right there it is. Oh, and it sees me. It definitely does see me. Come on. Oh man, those things are super, super creepy. Oh, why did they have to add this into the game? Okay, so you are on passive, good. Let's see here. Come on, you're supposed to be passive tame. Can I not feed you if you are angry at me? Oh man. It's not so good. Let's see if I can see it. Oh man, I'm so freaking nervous about this guy. So he does see me. He's trying to run away from me. So maybe that's why I cannot feed him. Maybe I need to kill this guy. Yeah, I'm gonna kill this one. Wait for a better one. Oh man, they are so strong. Like that little 29 took that many hits. Oh, game save. Okay, guys. So, it is a passive tame, but apparently you have to be really, really, really close to their head. So maybe this guy won't see me, because he's too busy, you know, jumping on this thing. Come on, let me feed you. Oh, no, 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 no. He saw me. Oh, actually, that's not too bad. That way he comes this way a little bit. Yeah. Now I'm just going to run away and come to his back. Come on, let me go. Okay, he's right there. Now this is my opportunity. Come on. Come on, super guy. Oh, yes. Don't move. Don't you move, beast. Don't you move. No sudden movements. Okay, so this should be an easy tame. I'll be right back, guys. Oh no, don't tell me that the taming reset. Please tell me that the taming doesn't reset. Please tell me that the taming does not reset. Come on. No, I should be out of range. Good. Let's see. Why did you see me there? I wonder. Okay, so where are you at? Where do you end up? Okay. Ah, that's not a great spot. I think one more feeding is going to do it. Yes! Yes, we have you. Good. Good, 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 good. I'm not gonna name you yet. Oh man. Equip saddle to ride. Look at that stats. Let's see. 2000 health, 166 melee damage, 600 stamina, some food, some movement speed. Okay. Not too bad. Not too bad. When I get this guy home and see what it is all about. Okay, guys. So I'm back at home, safe and sound. That wasn't so pretty. I had to come back here, make a saddle for it, and then go back and look and take it, and then you got stuck, and then I had to do just a lot of stuff. And look at this. This guy is so slow. I hope these guys are fast swimmers. Let's see. They should be fast swimmers. Let's see. And no, they are not fast swimmers. Okay, come back. Come back, come back, come back. Where are you going? So they don't swim at all. That is strange. I wonder what that is that way. Can you go through shallow water? Let's see. Okay, so you can go through the shallow water, but as soon as you hit... And yeah, look at that. I'm pressing space and it just doesn't... doesn't go up, so no water traversing with these guys. Yep. No traversing water. Okay, that sucks. Come back this way. Let me go out this way. So I have a level up. And they, as you can see, their stats aren't that amazing. Their stamina, it's okay. Let's see, how much health do they get? Oh, they get a decent amount of health. So they don't seem to be that good of amounts. I mean, look at that. This is really, really, really slow. They have the acid attack. And they have a normal attack. They have a C ability. Nope. Okay, so let's do some fighting. Maybe they are really, really strong. Let's see. So regular attack. Not doing so great. That was a level 4. Well, they don't get any poison damage. That's a plus. Oh man, I am getting it now. Well, all the levels. Okay, so the regular attack doesn't seem so strong. And they back up. They came back up. Okay, so let's use the other attack maybe. So he has a recharge time. Oh, I cannot use it if I don't have stamina. Awesome. Now this guy is about to kill me. No way. There's no way I can run either. Okay, recharge a little bit of stamina. Let's heal up a little bit. Come on, Super Macro. Help me out. Yes, yes, yes. And I have my stamina back. Okay, so let's do the acid. Come on. This guy is breaking me. What level is this guy? Okay. Okay, so maybe the acid is stronger, but still not that much stronger than other dinos. Well, the acid is a lot stronger actually, but they are so weak. Yeah, let's bring your health up quite a bit. Well, they do get a lot of health, so I guess these guys are meant more for like tanking. Come on, don't get yourself killed now. Okay, so they do have... oh no, don't tell me I pissed off a Parasaur. Oh, I did. Oh man, I'm so dead. Okay. Go through the places where you know the Parasaur is gonna get stuck. And you won't. Because if you do get stuck, oh, you got stuck. Oh, you son of a gun. Oh no. Come on. No, 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 no. No. Let me go. Oh, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I'm almost home. You cannot do this to me, game. Please don't do this to me. Okay, so I'm gonna go underneath. Go underneath. Go underneath. Go underneath. Go underneath. Yes. 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 There we go. Now he cannot get to me. Now go inside your house. Go inside your house. Yes. 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 That's right. That's right. So now I'm gonna see you go up against my... my guy right here. Okay, so you stop following for now. You are not the greatest. Not really strong. Come on. Just die now. Yeah, that's right. Go away. Hmm. You want some too? I can give you some. Yeah, that's right. That's right. That's why I have my dinos right here. Hmm. Let me go get that meat with this guy. Oh man, I almost died. Okay, so let's see. From afar, we can attack a little bit. Okay, so at least I got the experience. Let's put some more health into this guy. Okay, 3500 health. Not too bad. Their regular attack is really, really bad. Like, you can just see on the harvesting. Look how long it takes to harvest anything. Oh, man. So, yeah. Not the best guy. Okay, no, 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 no. Don't you dare try to kill me. And they are so slow that you cannot run away from anything. I mean, there's nothing really that you can run away from. Can I damage my own stuff with this acid? Oh, these spikes must be really damaged, yeah. So they have what? 1,558. And now they have the exact same amount. Okay, so this guy, not so great. Not so great. They do get a lot of health, though, so I can see one of these guys getting really, really good health and being a good companion in a siege to take out, you know, to take out infantry. But yeah, they are so slow that it's not, I don't think it's worth it. Let's see, what else do I have on you? Nothing. So I'm just gonna put this guy over here in a slightly safer spot. Well, guys, I don't know if these guys are worth taming, really. Maybe they are. But I just don't see, at least for PvE, they definitely are not. For PvP, I can see their worth. But that actually is going to be all for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. And have yourselves an awesome, wonderful, and nice day. Bye-bye.